Other mistakes, and both ends in the floor, sometimes over time, sometimes just making not making good reads, or we're just flat for most of the game, and we're able to get something going, like a nice play back to back, we're able to wrap it up to me, then one post up by behind him, and then defensive made some big plays, we all some big read on too when everybody came back, so just found a way tonight, and that was great for us.
You seem a lot more patient in the post. You got it. You dribbled a couple, and you waited for the building to come, and you knew right where to go with it. Is that kind of part of your plan there?
They were double teaming me at first, and they kind of stopped. They started doing it again. So the last play, I just wanted to make sure, there wasn't a lot of time on the rest of the clock. I wanted to make sure I get the best either shot or make the best play I can. That support time in the game, and I was being patient. Bogdanovich was kind of helping, but wasn't really coming. Tobias made a great cut, and I was able to find him, and he made a great catch and finished it. So that was a big play for us. And in games like that where it's hard to get something going, but at the end of games, you've got a chance, you got to make sure you make the right play.
Nick, the boost, it seemed like Tobias kind of helped jolt the team awake with that putback dunk.
Yep.
Did you see things in a similar way that he gave you guys some energy, sparked you guys a bit?
Yeah, he does that. He's able to make some plays like that, some hustle plays that could really get a team going. And tonight he had that one with the dunk, and then he also had a few really good plays where he was able to drive, and then they would help me, and he was able to pass it to me. And those are big plays. I mean, it's hard to make those reads in the crowd when you're driving, and he was able to do that. And it's something that actually him and me talk a lot about when he drives and my guy comes to help and where he wants me to be. And so it was great to see him do that tonight. But that play, the tip dunk, everything really got us going because it was at a moment where we couldn't get anything more.
How much do you guys need as a team to get over the hump against Washington? You know how tough it's been for 4 years now, 3.5 years.
Yeah, it's been tough. We haven't beat them in a while, but last two times we played them this season was pretty close game. So we just have to come out and be ready to play. There's a team that we haven't played really well against. We have to change that. We have to find a way to do it. So it'll be the first game of the year, so it'll be a big one, and hopefully we can get something.
With the way the defense has struggled the last few weeks, how big was it in the night when the offense wasn't going to have that defense come back in the second half and help you guys get back in the game?
I think it was big for us. A lot of times we let our offense affect our defense. And tonight our offense obviously wasn't very good. And our defense was, kind of up and down. But at the end of the game, we really tied it up. And we made some big plays defensively for some turnovers. And that was great for us. It was great to see. So we have to be able to do that. We always talk about even if the offense is not working, you have to be able to defend. And I think we did that tonight at the end of the game. And it shows growth.
Thanks, sir. Appreciate it.
You got it.